New video has been released out of the attacks at the Bataclan Concert Hall in Paris. Take a look at this. You see police preparing to assault the concert venue as some hostages escaped. The video also shows the French Special Forces unit that carried out a raid in northern Paris suburb 5 days later. That resulted in the death of the suspected mastermind behind the attacks.